This CBS 46 Backyard Barbecue Tailgate is sponsored by The Big Green Egg, the ultimate cooking experience.
Fred Kahlil here in the CBS 46 Backyard. Chef Todd Richards is cooking it up. We've got all kinds of great things. We want to tell you about the Second Self Brewing Company and the QR code right here in the bottom right corner of our screen. If you click on that, you get 20% off tickets to the Second Self 5th Anniversary Party. It's coming up this weekend. Actually, it's coming up October 12th at Lady Bird and Grove Mess Hall. So we invite you to go on, click on that QR code, get 20% off the tickets October 12th, the big party for Second Self Brewery. Chef Todd, this is looking really good, man.
I mean, Fred, these are ready. I mean, I can't wait. We're going to let them cook for about 10 more minutes. We're going to pull them off. We're going to let them sit. And when we're going to put those turkey wings on them and serve them together, I'm telling you, it's going to be so crazy delicious.
Man, it looks crazy delicious. All right, come on in here, Jay. We've got Jay with us from Ace Hardware and both Peachtree Battle and Chastain. Tell us what you got coming up.
Yeah, we have a green egg cook-off coming on. The green egg crew will be down there cooking food directly on the egg. And we'll have special one-time deals for that day only on green egg, and discounts and everything is going on. It's going to be great. Come on down and get some of this amazing food and learn how to make it.
All right, now where's that going to be?
4365 Roswell Road, Fix-It Chastain Ace.
So that's the Chastain Ace. You also have the Peachtree Battle Ace. So what kind of other good things? Chef Todd, let's go. Thanks so much, Jay. We appreciate it, man.
All right.
Looking forward. You going to be there?
Yeah, I won't be there. I'll be working on Peachtree Battle in, but y'all come on down. We'll have everything that y'all need.
All right, great. Thank you, Jay, for stopping by. We appreciate it. All right, now, Todd, look at this, man. This is looking really good.
So remember that chicken that we had?
Yeah.
You know, we put it in the beans. You see how it's starting to be tender already, starting to pull apart? Look at just how succulent that is.
Look at that.
And it's providing all that really depth and smoke flavor inside them beans as well.
Yeah, those beans are really, those would look really good before you put the chicken in.
Well, you know, you have to start out with good ingredients, Fred. You know, we talked about this before, you know, the best cooks in the world start with best ingredients and having quality chicken, quality beans, things like that. And you just let it do its thing. You know, I'm not messing with it. I'm not fussing with it. I'm just letting it sit there, just percolate a little bit. And, you know, hopefully it'll be good in a few minutes.
Now, you know, we've got those and, of course, those turkey wings.
I mean, those turkey wings.
Can we get a quick look at those? I mean, come on, let's take a quick look at those turkey wings.
All right.
Check these babies out, huh?
I mean, those turkey wings. Now, we sweet tea brine these. And the reason why, you know, I really wanted to use sweet tea is because it has that really depth of flavor, depth of character that goes inside of it.
All right. Those look really good. Those are the big turkey wings. We're having a good time out here on the CBS 46 Backyard Barbecue. Chef Todd Richards, we're killing it out here, guys.
Man,
all right,
I can't
let's go back
wait
to the studio.
Taste this stuff. It, you know, Southern and soul mixed together for a tailgate. It's a dream come true, Tracy.
Yeah, it's almost like being at the State Fair, those big turkey wings out there, and one pot recipe with the beans.
Okay, so all good. All the recipes are on our website at cbs46.com.